Glenn Ellis, 19.1 CrossFit Open, doing the first workout. There's no regions or nothing to lose. We got a 10-foot mark right there on the tape measure. It's actually a little bit higher than 10 feet. Goes all the way up to the top of that tape. So anything that hits the tape is a rep, because it's slightly higher than 10 feet. When we measured, the floor was higher. We have a 20-pound rope ball. And then, as you can see, the screen on the rower is zero. And that's it.
This is still recording?
Yep.
Alrighty. Let me do a zoom in real quick. When it's all the way zoomed out, yeah. And when it's all the way zoomed in, just gotta get the clock and that screen in there. Let me just... Yeah, I can see it. Are we starting rowing? Yeah. Okay, wall balls first. Let's get it. Oh, I thought you were getting down to business with Missy Elliott.
All right, here we go, bro.
Cat. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. There you go, back to work. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. All right, to the rower. Seven. All right, yeah, pick it up. Making good work. Teen. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Here we go, bro. Two-fifths of the way there. Let's pick it up. Home stretch halfway. At 11? Twelve, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. There you go, bro. Here we go, blow through these ones.
Fight the bullet.
One more time. Rip on it. 50 seconds. Here we go, here we go. Time. Ooh.